Tony Schumacher. He has not had a good car prior to the last three or four races, but Tony Schumacher is a very decorated Top Fuel champion.
Tony Schumacher is going to punch his ticket. His third win here in Denver, but first in more than a year.
Sometimes to win a championship, you got to take a step back, make some big changes. It's the adversity. It's being able to dig.
Tony Schumacher knew early on that he wanted to race.
When I was young, my dad raced. He quit when I was five in a funny car. But Tommy Ivo, Dale Poldy, they'd stop by the house. We had a shop in Park Ridge, and the War Eagle needed to get painted. Just being a young kid, watching these cars get assembled kind of had me in awe. And I didn't know that I wanted to drive Top Fuel. I just knew that I loved racing.
In 20 years of Top Fuel racing, the Sarge has done it all. More than 80 national event wins, 8 championships. But the one everyone talks about is 2006, the run at Pomona.
Tony Schumacher, to win the championship, he not only has to win the race, he has to set a new national ET record. Here we go. Take a look at the numbers. Schumacher, 4.42 seconds.
That was an epic battle, incredibly close finish. I saw the wind light come on, the chutes come out, but back then it was still a quarter mile. You couldn't see the scoreboard. As I go around the corner, I could see Geiger in the media, my wife and son down there going nuts. It was one of those moments you wake up and you go, this is what I live for. If I never do this again in the history, this is the greatest gift of any moment ever been presented.
At this year's Chevrolet Performance U.S. Nationals, Schumacher again found himself on history's doorstep, facing off against Steve Torrence in the finals. He came through with a whole shot win, his 10th victory at Indy.
What was special about that, it's that he gave me everything. It was incredibly close. It was a 6,000th of a second race. You don't get those chances every year.
Even though Schumacher now has 10 U.S. Nationals wins to go along with all those championships, he says he has no plans of slowing down.
What motivates you to keep racing?
A couple hundred losses. This is 6 minutes a year driving. 6 minutes. Hundreds of losses have made 82 victories fantastic.